For the WRC teams who are mainly based in Europe, the Rally of New Zealand means a journey to the other side of the world. When they get there, they find some of the best gravel driving in the entire championship. The surface on the North Island ranges from twisty public roads to fast forest tracks covered with loose debris. It may be a long way, but New Zealand is worth the trip.
Open, 50, right 4.